Welcome back to 7 Days to Die with Matthew and Rongo the Bold. Matthew is being chased down and slaughtered.
Yay!
By zombies.
That's the way.
She likes it. Die, stupid nurse.
On your six. So, welcome back, everybody.
Yes.
My hero.
I thank you.
Thank you. Thank you, Captain Dime.
Alright, so we search this place. So we're gonna search some other places?
Yep. Just straight through on this path.
Yep. Follow the path.
The path? The path! The path to righteousness!
Glue. Doggies.
Barn and doggies?
I'm not sure about the doggies, but I sure hope so. We want action.
Yeah, unlike the rest of this series.
Yeah, got doggies.
Oh, got it. Where?
Gnarling inside.
Oh, no, that was a...
No, that was a dog. Trust me, it was a dog. He's behind...
That guy?
That was him. Yeah.
Grab some bell barrels because
another dog. We've got
There's bookies up here.
Yeah, we've got more dogs, or you've got more dogs with you inside.
I don't like that. That makes me sad.
I'm not seeing him, but he's in there. Sure of it.
Oh yeah, I see him. This is gonna be dangerous. I'm shooting a crossbow bolt inside of a barn.
Oh, you got him.
I was worried that the whole barn was gonna come down, though.
Yeah. Would it be funny, guys, if I shot the barn with Rongo in it?
No, bad.
Oh.
Alright, so where are you?
On the back, yeah.
Alright, I got four can. I'm almost out of inventory space, but...
Yeah, me too.
We'll check one more.
Let me do some... a little bit of consolidating. Could we stack up some cans and the likes?
Yes.
I've
got,
You know what's faster? You've got wood, right? Put a chest down, put all the crap you've got in there, and I'll stack it.
Hang on. Let me just do that. Like that, and do... Oops! Wrong. Okay, putting my crappy stuff in there.
Yep.
Yeah, I only have 10 crossbow bolts left. Or 10 thingies.
I've got 11 left, so yeah.
Okay, 10 shotgun shells, that's the word I was using. Okay, go ahead and fill up the box.
Well, I'll just grab everything. Oh, it's locked.
Oh, dang it.
I'll grab everything so you've got an empty inventory. Why is your fire axe in there?
Because I was being hasty.
Oh, right. I'm gonna take an antibiotic, though.
Yep.
Yeah, there's nothing in here I can take. We've got more running, okay. So be quick.
Okay, I'm ready. I'm done.
Okay. Here's another POI. Dogs.
Dog.
Oh, it's the horde.
Dog horde?
Yep.
Is it my coffee?
I've got one down.
Run! Hey, it said I eliminated myself again. How did I eliminate myself?
Yeah, you blew yourself up, probably.
I thought I didn't, That was annoying. That was very annoying. I must have run quite some distance from that. Let's grab some beer. No, actually, let's grab some blueberry brandy. That's your drink of choice. I'm also gonna put these guys here. Yeah, I'm gonna do a little bit of housemaking while I'm right here.
Oh yeah, don't worry, I'm just fighting 20 dogs.
Better you than me, sir. Better you than me. Lead.
I would take your bag, but we just confirmed that everything that's in there is not carryable by me.
Exactly. That snow is cool. It's snowing really nicely.
Oh crap, dog. Thank you for lining him up. That dog was slightly in front of a small group, and I had my crossbow bolt ready. And I didn't want to shoot him because I wanted to take them all out at the same time. And the dog just did a little stab backwards into that group. So, boom!
Oh, nice!
Yeah. Just a little bedtime story.
Hard edge there. Alright, I'm on my way back.
Oh no, it's almost 10 o'clock. The last of them.
I died a lot. You haven't died yet. It's the truth. Yeah, I can do better in water. Alright, let me get back to my bag to get my helmet. But I can make the game not be dark for everybody.
Have you got it marked?
Yeah.
Okay.
Just in case I die.
Because I have no clue where either your bag or you yourself are.
Alright. Well, I see your headlight.
Oh. You're coming on the beach?
Phrasing, but yes.
Yeah, I don't know how to respond to that. I'm sorry.
I should be really close.
I see something running, but it's not you.
I see you. I'm coming across the water at you right now.
Oh crap, like you scared me.
Should be like right.
Didn't you put a flashlight on the shotgun?
No, I don't have any. I don't have a. But, hold on. I've got to put some things on so I can put other things.
There's a flashlight in the base if you want it when we get back.
Yeah, I want to go back now because it's scary out here.
What? Sure. I'm looting
well,
up this.
My inventory. Pretty much full.
Yeah, mine too, but let's just see what we can find. Right. You're more than welcome
Whoa.
To run back home. You do the other one, I'll take this one.
Oh, perfect.
Nothing like a little nighttime looting.
Oh yeah.
Now, is this the one I tried to destroy the ladder on? Yes, it is.
My axe. Where's my axe?
What to drop? What to drop?
Oh, jeez. Scared me.
Yeah, I just came through the roof.
How's your pickaxe?
Orange. Oh, you mean the safe?
Yeah.
Why are you doing it like that?
Because it's easier to go through the door.
Right, that's true. Probably didn't make shotgun slugs, did you?
No.
Too bad.
There we go.
Oh, you got it?
It's crappy and crappy. Is there a bookcase in that, usually?
No, there is a file cabinet that might contain. No.
Oh god, I'm stuck. There we go.
Hell yeah.
Oh! Mining helmets.
Nice.
Aviator goggles.
I just left mine.
Your aviator goggles?
Yeah. There's beer in the cooler if you want it.
I'm leaving my other goggles behind because they're wore out.
Yeah. I just picked up shades.
I'm going to grab the other mining helmet just so we have a spare.
Yeah. In case we get killed.
In case I get killed.
Okay. So we're done here. Now we can go back.
Okay.
Is that guy in the floor or something?
Or he is.
Yep, he's in the floor or in the wall, either.
Yeah. Alright, home again?
Yep. See, that wasn't that bad.
Nah, not bad at all.
We haven't found a cave on the map, right?
Nothing that I've seen, at least.
No, me neither. Dog!
Where'd you go? Where's the dog?
Panting near the farm.
Ah. I only have 14 shotgun shells left, so...
Yeah, we need to get some potassium to fix that problem.
Yeah, there was a little bit more in our little... bear.
Yeah, and that dog is breaking out. Sorry, there was a little what you were talking about?
There's a little more potassium nitrate in our little ore area.
All
under,
right.
Under our base.
Now there should be coal patches around here. We're
yep.
being pursued by the dog.
You're being pursued by the dog.
No, it's two of them at least.
Yeah, I see them.
Dealt with. Very good.
Yep.
We don't
handle.
Yep. Oh, you got hides as well?
Yep, four hides. One drop. Yep.
I think, yeah.
But which way am I facing? There we go.
To the front.
I face sideways.
Yeah.
No, bad nurse.
Which way am I facing? Oh.
I was wondering which way you were running, and I was trying to follow you, but you weren't running towards home, so I wasn't really sure.
Yeah, I was just running. I'm not.
Get your back.
Okay, I'm not going to use a gear for this, but I'm out of stamina, so. One on my right.
Zombie?
Yeah.
Zombie tree?
I'm telling you, there's one south of me. It's a female.
Yeah, well, she's nowhere nearby. You're just hearing things now.
Oh, there she is. She's behind that giant ass rock over there.
Oh. I really like these rock POIs. I do. They need to reduce the percentage.
Yeah.
Spawn rate of them, but I do like them.
Oh, talking about rocks, I learned something. You know we found the Indian burial ground, right?
Yep.
That pillar in the middle. We knew that underneath of it, that there's that chest.
Yep.
But it's actually a clock. And that means that pillar was the needle, and it's got resource rocks around it in a circle, and underneath some of those resource rocks are chests as well.
Oh! That's cool.
Yeah.
If we ever find another one of those.
Yep. Well, it is a desert POI, so we should have a 50-50 chance of finding it, right?
Yeah. I'm gonna head up to the road.
Yeah, and jump in from up top.
Faster than swimming.
Yeah. Now prepare for a horde spawning in.
Yeah, there was a dog before, and I made a comp before.
Awfully quiet right now.
I know.
Oh, there's the dog. Snow. There's the dog. Let me have it.
Oh, sorry.
Man, no worries.
Hornet.
Yeah, me too. I automatically look up into the sky when I hear a hornet, but in this game they might as well be underneath you. Yep, it's Oh! Ooh! Just managed
to... Be careful jumping off there.
Yeah, I just managed to avoid our second platform.
Hello, you beautiful... Hornet you.
Oh, it just went in the water. Oh, that forge with the snow on top looks cool.
Yeah, doesn't it?
So, let's drop off some stuff.
Yeah, alright, so, yes.
Let's do inventory management again, because...
Is there anything we can eat? So I'm going to eat some cans of food.
Well, I've put in... Didn't I the baked bear thingy grilled?
The cooking grill in the top middle?
No, I mean I cooked up venison. Oh yeah, there's
yeah, but I was eating cans. So
oh,
more
40 cans.
Cans.
Right, sorry.
Cans for can's sake.
Yeah. We love some good cans.
Okay, I've got a bunch of rifle parts.
That's one thing I don't understand with the Long Dark, how you have cans with condensed milk in them.
What do you mean?
Never mind.
Oh, is it condensed milk, not a Dutch thing?
No, I'm talking about cans with milk.
Yeah, but you don't have condensed milk as a cooking item?
Never mind.
Oh. Sorry.
I'm thinking about different cans. Okay, it's not obvious. Sorry.
No. I think I pick up what you're going, but I'm gonna avoid it carefully and walk around it.
Okay. Is that a British thing then, calling it that?
Gin, I think. Well, I don't know. You got nice cans, kind of. That you're implying.
Yeah.
No, I think it's a male thing.
Okay, so you were just not getting it then.
Yeah, I was just being thick.
So what are we doing? I've got Cole with me.
Yeah, I think we need to do a little more inventory and maybe some more mining. We have so many animal hides.
Yeah, did you ever get that farm going? Because we've got about 50 bear meat right now.
Yeah, actually, we can take a look and see how it's going.
I'm coming up with you.
Let me grab the hoe. So I have a couple coffee beans as well.
Oh, nice. Yeah, that's going to come in handy. Coast is clear. There's a burning one in the victim, burning victim in the distance, but that's okay.
Oh, come on. I need to fix that ladder. What did I just pick up?
Frame behind the... Or the metal trussing.
Probably a trussing, sorry. Oops, yeah, there it is.
Whoops, there it is.
Okay, oh, so the farm is up this way past these burning guys.
Okay.
Oh, copper!
I just love how they spawn in right in front of me. Oh, feral! I got one crossbow bolt for the feral. Crossbow bolt to the... Oh, no, I missed! And I'm glad I did, otherwise it would have killed me. You mind if I run a feral past you?
Yeah, go for it. Oh god!
I got him.
Bring me the feral as a dinner present?
I got him.
You got him?
No, I got him off of you.
Oh. I have him on me now.
All of my pistol didn't. My pistol is bugged out.
Crap, I can't hit him with the crossbow.
Hold on, don't shoot at him. For a second. Yeah.
Why'd you want him?
So he wouldn't attack you and you can shoot him from a distance?
I'm on fire.
Yes, you are.
Oh, I got that.
I'll pull him in a circle, so you get your distance and just load off the crossbow bolts inside that group I'm creating.
Okay, hold on. I'm not in a good space to...
Good shot.
Oh, sorry.
No, that was me. There was one extra. And she was following you, so I needed to get that off of you.
I'm out of freaking stamina. Come on, run! Oh. Run! This is so intense.
Got the feral off of you, but I'm out of ammo, so it's...
Okay, I've got a couple more. I need to get that feral.
There's a nurse behind you, or a cheerleader, so watch it. Do your cheerleader first. Oh, never mind, I got her again.
Okay, come back towards me.
In a second, yep. Nice shot. Oh!
A little too close.
Oh, my bow is gonna break.
Good luck.
Yeah, and it's gone.
The ferrule or the bow?
The bow.
Crap, more frickin' zombies spawning in, too.
I stole all the stuff out of your bag to get the crossbow bolts.
Okay.
Ooh, almost blew up your bag.
Yeah, I can't really help you that have...
I know. And I'm out of bolts.
Okay. Yeah, I'm out of ammo. We're about to just run and jump off the edge.
I want to kill them, Carol. Well, if I get a new bow, I can. Oh, no, I can't. I'm going down. I'm out of stamina. Oh, thank you. What are you shooting?
I'm gonna die! I'm gonna die! Well, I saved you!
Yeah. It's not gonna help for my luck.
What an epic battle.
Yeah, that was so not the way that was supposed to end.
Oh, that was epic.
And on that bombshell.
Yeah, I want to get a pistol. I need to make some ammo. Yeah, I'm going to mark my bag just in case I die again.
You left 6 crossbow bolts in one of the chests, so...
We've got enough to make a few more...
Did you...
exploding bolts?
Rongo.
Yep.
Did you destroy your shotgun by any chance?
No, I've got the shotgun with me.
So the barrel I've got on me is extra then?
Yes.
So that means we can actually craft a new shotgun then?
Maybe so.
Yes, it does. It's gonna be a crappy shotgun, but at least I'm gonna have a shotgun.
Okay, I've got 128 shotgun shells as well.
Yay, I've got an orange shotgun. You want to share the love, or...?
Yes. Here is some love for you.
Oh, love it.
What am I missing? Feathers, these feathers.
Probably should have over 300 somewhere.
Oh, I need sticks.
Moron. I've got 200 on me.
You got 200 sticks?
Yeah. And I just broke my leg, so I'm coming back anyway.
You put the sticks in a chest and
yeah,
all.
Yeah, the middle left.
Oh, no.
Let me out.
Okay, here's...
Get my bag and shoot that feral.
Okay, hang on a second. Let me come with you.
Oh, bring coffee if you can. I don't have any. So this fight was lost before I started it.
I've got whiskey I'll bring.
Oh, cool.
I wonder how long that feral's hit points get.
Yeah, that's a good one.
Okay, here you go. On the ground next to you?
Yeah, got it. I'm popping one now and running back in. Hello, lovely ladies. I wonder if that feral's even here. I'm running it towards an army. There's more here than we left them here. This is ridiculous. That's your bag. Hold off with the explodey thingies. You're gonna wreck up.
God, this lag. The lag is real.
Yeah, I know, and it's gonna get even worse because I'm dragging 40 or 50 zombies towards you.
Holy shit.
Don't go for your bag right now. Oh, you got it.
We need to disengage.
Hold on. No, hold on. Hold off with the crossbow bolts.
Okay.
Okay, switch to crossbow.
Go, guys! Dang it, I just couldn't. I'm just. Yeah. Too many of them. Too close, too stunned.
How long does it, that whiskey last?
Might be 5 minutes.
Okay, so I'm good for a bit.
So anything I can do.
How many crossbow bolts did you have left?
20?
Good. I'm stealing your bag again. Is that you?
I just came up right now.
It's not you.
Crap! and we're way past our timer.
Hold on for a second.
Alright, well, this has been entertaining. I think everyone appreciates the fact that it was a longer episode for all this awesome content. There's one bag there.
Crap!
Oh my god, look how many zombies there are.
I stole your bag again. Oh, no reference.
Uh-oh.
Oh, going down.
Oh, Matthew down.
Well, that's it for me. See if Rongo survives.
I have one bolt left. Oh god, that's it. I'm done. Yeah.
What a lovely ending to this episode.
One stun.
Yep. Best ending of an episode yet.
What?
Best ending of an episode yet.
Yes, that was the best episode yet.
I love it.
All right, friends. Well, thanks for tuning in. We're going to have to rebuild some supplies before we go back up there.
Yeah. Check out both videos. Leave a like on both videos and subscribe to both channels if you liked it. So see you again next time, guys.
All right. Bye.
Bye.